गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी रीड चैप्टर थर्ड पार्ट थर्ड एक्टिविटी अंडरस्टैंडिंग. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सब्जेक्ट एंड द प्रेडिकेट. यू नो ऑलरेडी वेरी वेल दैट व्हाट इज द सब्जेक्ट एंड व्हाट इज द प्रेडिकेट. मतलब जो कार्य करता है वो सब्जेक्ट है और वो कार्य क्या किया जा रहा है वह क्या है, प्रेडिकेट है. सब्जेक्ट इज द पर्सन और थिंग परफॉर्मिंग एन एक्शन. सेकेंड, सब्जेक्ट इज यूजली ए नाउन, प्रोनाउन और नाउन फ्रेज. एंड नंबर थर्ड, सब्जेक्ट यूजली precedes the predicate. Come to the predicate. Predicate indicates the action performed by the subject. Predicate contains the verb, object and other elements. Number third, predicate usually comes after the subject. Now come to the activity A, perfecting. Match each subject with its predicate. Subjects and the predicate you have to match it. First, Birbal match with a F was the favorite of Akbar. Second, time and tides match with a J, wait for noun. Number third, bees match with H, gather honey from flower. Number four, Mother Teresa match with A, was very kind to the sick people. Number five, omelette is made from the eggs. And number six, slow and steady match with a B, wins the race. Number seven, Mysore is a beautiful place, match with a C. Number eight, the maid servant match with a E, is cleaning the floor. Number nine, mango match with a D, is called the king of all fruits. And number ten, barking dogs match with a G, smell the bite. So my dear students, today you have to write these notes about subject and predicate in your notebook and solve activity A in a book. Thank you.